B C D E F G H I want A
plus
Invest, that's so much fun Invest education For you and everyone So come along Learn some grammar Learn a phrase Learn something new every day Learn the A plus way Hey, it's time to start the show Are you ready? Good, cause here we go ABCDEFGH, I want A plus English
Hello, everyone, and welcome to the show. I'm Mike.
And I'm Laura.
Well, you know, Laura, there's... I don't know how to say this, but there's one special place that we all go, you know, once, twice, maybe three times a day. If you go more than five times...
Is that, like, one of your favorite places to go?
Could be a problem. It's also a place that you usually go on your own. We all need to go, but sometimes we don't know how to say the place... And how to say the name of the place politely.
有这么尴尬吗？到底是什么地方啊？又说不出口，但是又常常去。Could it be?
Yes. Are you thinking of what I'm thinking?
Yeah.
Or are you just reading the title of our article?
Which is talking about the restroom
That's the place.
In English.
There you go. The restroom, the washroom, the bathroom, the lavatory, the WC.As you can see, there are many ways to say this place, so we thought it would be interesting to chat and have this dialogue for a couple of days to, you know, find out some of the more acceptable and some of the more common ways to talk about the restroom.
Talking about the restroom in English.
Lou and Patty are at the MRT station.
Are you ready to get on the train?
No, I need to powder my nose.
What? Your nose looks fine. It doesn't need makeup.
I mean, I have to use the ladies' room.
You're not old enough to be a lady.
Okay, I need to go to the little girl's room.
You're not a little girl either.
Don't you understand? I need to use the restroom.
What?Do you need to take a rest?
I need to use the toilet.
Oh, well, that's fine. I will wait for you here.
Word power!
Ready. Ready. The doctor is ready to see you now. Please go into that room.The doctor is ready to see you now. Please go into that room. Train, train. My friends and I took a train from Taipei to Hsinchu. My friends and I took a train from Taipei to Hsinchu. Understand.Understand. Understand, understood, understood. Most of the students understood the teacher's math lesson. Most of the students understood the teacher's math lesson. Wait. Wait. The store isn't open yet.We need to wait until 9 a.m. The store isn't open yet. We need to wait until 9 a.m.
认识词汇
Makeup Toilet
All right, so as we said, it's a dialogue. Lou and Patty...are the two characters in our dialogue. We'll be reading along as they have a little discussion. But first, of course, we need to set the scene. Kind of where are they? What's going on? What's the situation? And it's right there at the top. And as we read it, it says, Lou and Patty are at the MRT station. Okay. That's a place where you can, you know, use the restroom.
Yeah, and I like that name, Lou.
Lou.
You like that? Going to the Lou.
Louis? Oh, yeah. I see.
Okay.
We'll get into that later.
Right, of course. Lou 跟 Patty 呢，这是我们今天的主角咯。他们在 MRT station, 就是捷运站。
All right, but of course, they're not at the MRT station to, you know, use the restroom.
No.
They're there to do what most people are there to do. Take a train, take a subway, go somewhere.And that's Lou's question to Patty. He begins the dialogue by asking, are you ready to get on the train? Of course, you know, because, yeah, they're at the MRT to catch a train. But before you get on the train, you need to be ready to get on the train. Ready is a word power word. It's spelled R-E-A-D-Y. What is it to be ready? To be ready is to be prepared, to be all set to do something. Something is going to start. Something is going to happen.And you are there and you can go do that right away. If you're not ready, maybe you don't have all the things you need. Maybe you don't have your shoes on. Maybe you forgot about it and you're not prepared. You're not ready in any way. So it's good to be ready. For example, the doctor is ready to see you now. Please go into that room. The doctor is ready to see you now. Please go into that room.
Like after waiting for 3 hours?
Oh, well, they're ready now. It takes them a long time to be ready.
Ready 是什么呢？就是准备好的，是一个形容词。比方像是呢，我常常拖拖拉拉的，哦，可能大家就会说 Hey, Laura, are you ready to leave? 你到底准备好离开了没有？或者是妈妈煮好晚餐就会说 Dinner's ready, 可以吃饭了。OK, 那回到刚刚的例句提到就是现在这个医生准备好要见你咯。OK, 那请进入那间房间。OK, and so is
Patty
ready to get on the train?
Well, we'll find out about that in a second. But first, let's talk about this other word, train. It's another word, power word, train.It's a noun. Here it's a noun. It could be a verb. But here, of course, it's a noun. T-R-A-I-N is how we spell it. What is a train? A train is basically made up of two parts. The front part will be the locomotive or the engine. This is what gives the power. This is where the motor is. And then the other part of the train, equally important, are the cars or the carriages. These are sort of, you know, things with wheels on them that are attached together and attached then to the locomotive or the engine forming...that runs along tracks and goes many, many, many miles. And they're a very useful way to carry lots of people or lots of heavy things a very long distance. That's what a train is. For example, my friends and I took a train from Taipei to Hsinchu. My friends and I took a train from Taipei to Hsinchu. That could be either a fast one or a slow one, right? I think you can get to Hsinchu by both ways,
right,
both types
对、啊、
of train.
高铁跟传统火车都有到新竹哦。
Yeah,
That's right. Train, OK, 就是我们刚刚一直在提到的火车或是列车的意思，它当然是一个名词啦。那如果我们要说开往哪边的火车，比方 the train to 宜兰，就是开往宜兰的列车，或者是 the train from 宜兰，就是发自这个宜兰的列车这样的意思。那如果要搭火车，我们会用到 catch or take the train 这些动词哦。OK, 那回到刚刚的例句提到的，则是我和我的朋友们搭了一辆从台北到新竹的列车哦。
Okay, so, of course, Lou is asking Patty if she is ready to take the train or ready to get on the train, and you would expect Patty to say, yes, let's go, or yep, all set, but she actually says no. Now, why is she not ready? She adds, no, I need to powder my nose. There it is, our first reference to going to the bathroom. Now, if you're confused, don't worry.We'll get to it, but the main point is that she's not ready to get on the train. She needs to powder her nose.
Okay, 好啦，这时候 Patty 呢，她就是有点小尴尬、小害羞的，可能说到说还没，这个我的鼻子需要补个妆哦。I need to. Okay, 当我们要表示我必须得怎么样，我们就会用 need to.Have to 后面接个原形动词，比方像是 You don't need to or have to answer that if you don't want to. 如果不想要回答的话 ，OK 就不需要回答哦。 那 powder one's nose 其实字面上有补妆的意思，就是铺个粉嘛 ，OK？ 那其实呢，它是女孩子要上厕所时比较委婉的说法。不过我觉得 Lou 可能应该不太懂哦，因为接着我们看到他下一句话。So what does Lou say?
Well, Lou is confused because he's looking at Patty and she looks fine. She looks great. So he kind of says, "What?" And he says it in that confused way that we say it when we don't understand what's going on. What?And he adds, your nose looks fine. It doesn't need makeup. So he's thinking of, you know, powdering her nose,putting on some...
Like literally.
Some powder, some foundation, you know, makeup. That's what people might do when their skin looks a little shiny or something like that. But he's like, you look fine. Your makeup does not need to be fixed in any way. It's perfect. So he's confused.
我就知道Lou他不解风情了。他说，哈，你的鼻子看起来很好啊，不需要补妆啊。他可能还是有点不耐烦都有可能。这里呢，他说 it doesn't need makeup， 我们就用到了助动词 do 或是 does 的疑问句跟答句哦，就是我们今天的 magic box。我们先来听听看。magic box 找亮点。
大家好，我是蛋黄姐。好无聊哦。
Does anyone want to go out with me？
哦，是啊，有没有人要跟我出门啦？我一整天一直睡，难得很想出去哎。
And do you know where to go？
好啦，既然刚好在讲到这个 do 和 does， 我们就来解释一下这些助动词的用法吧。那今天呢，主要就是要告诉大家助动词在疑问句是怎么一回事喽。像啊，我刚刚问你们的，有没有人要跟我出去 ？Does anyone want to go out with me？ 这时候啊，用的就是助动词 does 开头，后面呢加上助词，再加上原形动词。注意哦，一定要是原形的。那后面呢，继续啊，就是你要问的东西。而 does 就是用于第三人称。再举例啊，像是 Does that blanket belong to you？ 你也知道，我就爱到处找毯子啊，因为裹在毯子里面睡觉真的是啊，超级舒服的。所以啊，我想问 Does that blanket belong to you？ 那件毯子是你的吗？哎呀，我想跟你借嘛，因为啊，我啊又想睡觉啊。哦，好了好了，助动词。Does 加上主词 blanket， 再加上原形动词 belong， 而组成的疑问句就是这个回事喽。至于啊，回答该怎么办呢？像 Does anyone want to go out with me？ 就可以用 Yes， he or she wants to go out with you。或者是呢，你也可以简答 Yes， he or she does。注意啊，因为这个时候呢是肯定句了。必须要用第三人称动词加 s 哦，所以呢是 wants。那相对的，针对 I、you 第一或第二人称所需使用的助动词为 do。Do you know where to go？ 则是啊，我一开始问的第二个句子喽。你知道要去哪儿吗？你也知道，但王姐我总是懒，这种要去哪里的问题啊，真的是拜托不要问我好吗 ？So, do you want to go out with me？ 不然你啦，你好不好？你要不要跟我出去？那答句的部分，如果啊你要用否定的话，也是一样很简单哦，怎么问怎么回答啦。No, I don't。或者你也可以说 No, I don't want to go out with you。回答否定句的第一人称，这时候呢也是一样，不用加 s 咯。Guys, do you understand it now? 现在大家对助动词 does, do 的疑问句和答句的用法都了解了吗？快点啦，拜托跟我出去玩嘛！
So Lou says it doesn't need makeup. Makeup 是什么呢？相信爱美的小姐们，跟 Laura 一样，都知道是化妆品，对不对？
All right. So Patty is again, trying to explain to Lou. So she uses another term. Let's see how this works. She says, I mean, so she's saying it in a different way. I mean, I have to use the ladies' room.
Okay, that's clear enough,
Lou. Pretty clear. Ladies' room, men's room. That's what we call these, the bathroom.
对啊 ,Patty 这时候其实我觉得已经蛮明确的哦。她说这个我的意思是我需要使用一下The ladies' room, 就是女这个字面上有女士的房间。但是其实当我们通常口语说 use the ladies' room, okay, 或者男士们要说 use the men's room, 就是指女生的洗手间或是男生的洗手间的意思。但是 you know, Lou doesn't get it.
No, he's, I don't know. Let's just hope that Lou just hasn't had coffee today.
Okay.
He's a little slow. Normally, he's much sharper than this, but today he's having a bit of trouble understanding what Patty's trying to tell him. Yeah, so Lou, again, the ladies' room, he heard Patty say that. So he says, you're not old enough to be a lady. He's thinking only ladies, like older women, you know, in fine clothes and silver hair.Might go to a place like a ladies' room, but you're a young girl, you're a teenager, you're a college student, you're not old enough to be called a lady, so why do you want to go to the room for the older ladies, the older women?
Face palm. Okay.
It's not the point, Lou.
傻眼猫咪。Okay, Lou 就说啊 ladies' room, 你还没老到可以当 lady, 女士。不过这里他说 you're not old enough. Okay, enough 这个字哇有超多种的用法。当作形容词有足够的意思，像是 Have you got enough money? 你有足够的钱吗？ OK, 它也可以当作代名词 pronoun, 就是有足够。比方像是 Have you had enough to eat? Or, 就是意思就是说你吃够了没？那当然呢，它也可以当作这个副词，就是有充分、充足的意思。OK, 比方像是 He's tall enough, OK, to change the bulb without getting on a chair.就是他个头够高，不用踩椅子就可以换灯泡。Okay, well, that's pretty clear to me that Patty needs to go to the bathroom or the restroom. What else can she say?
Pretty clear to you, but not to Lou yet. So Patty tries a third time using another polite expression of saying, I need to go to the bathroom. She says, okay.She thinks again, I need to go to the little girl's room. All right, this is kind of a cute way of people might say this. You could say it as an older person, I need to use the little boy's room. It's a little bit casual, I might say, and maybe if you're in sort of formal company, it's not quite right. But here, yeah, it's totally fine. The little girl's room, the little boy's room, the bathroom.
Okay, 我觉得其实 Patty 也蛮明确，但是她可能又有点小害羞，我想他们可能还是在约会的阶段吧。他说好，这个我必须要去 the little girl's room， 字面上有小女生的房间啦。但是呢，其实呢 ，go to the little girl's or the little boy's room， 其实就是刚刚有提到的 ladies' room、man's room， 另外一种说法都有去厕所哦、洗手间这样的意思啦。
But nope, this one didn't work either. Lou still doesn't get it. So he says, you're not a little girl either. Before she was saying she's a lady. Now she's saying she's a little girl. She's 23 years old or something. That's not a little girl. Lou is so confused.
Lou, 你可以不要这样吗？因为接着 Lou 又说，什么？你也不是 a little girl, 小女生了。Okay, I think Patty's gonna go.
Patty is losing it.
Yeah,
she's finally given up trying to be polite with her silly friend Lou. So she says, don't you understand? I need to use the restroom. She's basically spelled it out for him. So hopefully he gets it now.
Yeah, hopefully. 他说你还不懂吗？我只是需要使用休息室 the restroom.Understand. Does he understand?
To understand, this verb means you get it. Someone tells you something and it makes sense to you. Your brain goes, oh, okay, I know what that means. If you don't understand something, then it's a good time to ask a question. By asking questions, that will help you to understand, to get it, so that it makes sense in your brain. For example, most of the students understood the teacher's math lesson.Most of the students understood the teacher's math lesson. I'm guessing Lou didn't.
Okay, understand. Okay, 这个动词就是了解、明白这样的意思。像是如果有时候不太晓得，其实可以勇敢的发文跟老师说 ，Sorry, I don't understand, or I didn't understand that. Okay, 刚刚你说的我不太懂。Okay, 那 understand 的这个三态的变化，我们来学习一下，就是 understand, understood, understood。那看回刚刚的例句哦，提到就是大部分的学生都听得懂这位老师的数学课。好啦，那我是不知道 Lou, 你到底有没有 understand, 到底有没有懂啊？ OK, 所以 use the restroom just means use the bathroom or the toilet. 那它是比较委婉的说法， it's just another polite way of saying go pee pee or poo poo.
There you go, it's a pretty clear way of saying it, so hopefully Lou will understand. Oh no, he doesn't understand even now as we look at the next line. Lou says, what?Do you need to take a rest? He's thinking restroom is like a place you go and take a nap or sit down for a few hours or something. No, man, Lou, did someone drop him on his head when he was a baby? What's going on, Lou? So finally, Patty has to explain it clearly. She says, maybe probably screams, I need to use the toilet.The restroom, the little girl's room. I need to powder my nose. It's all the same thing, Lou. You've just made me use the most impolite word possible. You silly person.
Or I need to pee. Okay.
I need to pee. There you go.
Right. Okay. 所以基本上呢 ，restroom， 他还以为说他要 rest， 要休息一下。Patty 受不了了，他说我要上厕所啦。Okay.Toilet 当然就是厕所，是个名词。
All right, let's get back and see if Lou's finally figured it out. He has! It's a miracle! Hallelujah!、
Gosh.
Lou says, oh, which is what you say when you finally understand something. Oh, well, that's fine, he says. No problem. In other words, I will wait for you here.And hopefully look up some other ways of referring to the toilet while he's waiting. Yes, when you're waiting, this verb, well, it is a verb, but it's a verb that means you're not really doing much. Waiting is just basically letting time pass until something happens. If you're early for something, you might have to wait. If you're meeting your friends at 10 o'clock and you get there at 9:30, you'll wait for 30 minutes. We wait when we have to let time pass.Because something is not quite ready to start yet. For example, the store isn't open yet. We need to wait until 9 a.m. The store isn't open yet. We need to wait until 9 a.m.
Okay, 我真的很讨厌等待哦。Wait, okay, 就是等待的意思。它是个动词。You know, sometimes I keep people waiting, so...
Oh, no.
Okay, that's a bad thing. I have to be ready most of the time, okay? 才不会让人家等我。OK, 回到最后的例句提到是这间店还没开我们必须等到九点。Oh no, wait until 9 a.m. OK, well, that comes to the end of today's article. Let's now go to our review time. Wait for it. It's review time. 复习时间到咯。
Welcome back, everyone. It's review time, and in the little bit of time we have left, we're going to play a short little game to kind of, figure out what words that were new today we're going to be using in a sentence with some blanks. So it's fill in the blank, but of course, only the four word power words are correct. Only one of those would be correct for each sentence. So, do you want to begin or shall I begin?
You can begin.
I can begin. All right, let's see. Oh, I can't go to the airport. I haven't packed. I'm not blank.
You're not ready.
I'm not ready to go to the airport. If I haven't packed my bag, of course I'm not ready. Yeah.
Okay.
Do you have a short sentence for me?
Could you please blank for me?
Could I please train for you?
No, I need to go to the little girl's room.
Oh, you need, so you want me to, could you please understand? No. Wait!
Yay!
Wait, you want me to wait while you go to the little girl's room. In other words, the restroom.
Right.
Okay, well, hurry though, because we don't want to miss the blank.
We don't want to miss the not understand train.
No. Yes, of course, you can't miss an understand because that wouldn't make sense in any way. But you can miss a train.
Well, last but not least, you know, I can never blank daddy's jokes.
You can never wait, dad. No, you can never. No, you can never understand daddy's jokes.
I know. I don't really like.
Are they just bad jokes?
They are.
Or
sometimes,
is he speaking
I mean,
a
some
different
of them
language?
I kind of get, but I don't really find them funny.
Interesting. Maybe he's kind of like Lou. He's a little slow on the uptake there. Well, good luck with your dad's jokes.
Mm-hmm.
It's probably not going to get any better anytime soon,
but
you can always have hope. And we hope that you guys out there will be coming back to join us tomorrow for the next part of our unit. Can only hope that Lou gets smarter overnight, so fingers crossed.
Okay.
Go to the temple. Pray for something good to happen to Lou.
Or church.
Take care, guys. Yeah, church. Take care, guys. See you soon. Bye-bye.
Bye.
Talking about the restroom in English.
Lou and Patty are at the MRT station.
Are you ready to get on the train?
No, I need to powder my nose.
What? Your nose looks fine. It doesn't need makeup.
I mean, I have to use the ladies' room.
You're not old enough to be a lady.
Okay, I need to go to the little girl's room.
You're not a little girl either.
Don't you understand? I need to use the restroom.
What? Do you need to take a rest?
I need to use the toilet.
Oh, well, that's fine. I will wait for you here.
Word power!
Ready. Ready. The doctor is ready to see you now. Please go into that room. The doctor is ready to see you now. Please go into that room. Train, train. My friends and I took a train from Taipei to Hsinchu. My friends and I took a train from Taipei to Hsinchu. Understand.Understand. Understand, understood, understood. Most of the students understood the teacher's math lesson. Most of the students understood the teacher's math lesson. Wait, wait. The store isn't open yet.We need to wait until 9 a.m. The store isn't open yet. We need to wait until 9 a.m.
认识字汇
Makeup Toilet